Monsieur, good morning, happy Friday. Moi même là la kayan trois va avec mandan roche. Si roche a wa. Ben ouan, j'ai tiba et Afrique. Oh, wow. I love my hair tie, so tête la paye a fouette, so ni pou ma we tête la. Because sou pa ma we tête la, ou kwa hen fouedi a tête en foreign. My people, moi stop saying that, hein? So pas dit moi pas supposé parler en les fonds moi because moi m'aime mon même opinion because moi stop saying that, so moi ça parler vous comprenez, so moi pas ma goût sans les staring we laugh. Anyway, maman, badou ça moi voulais dire en parole as a parent. As a madam father, moi vle fè zo savan bay, messie. In regards pou lè ou ka fè issue, ek ou ni gwanti fou ka leve, epi gwanti boy ou ka leve as a teenager, ek ki kay lekòl. Ay lekòl is a must. Education is a must. Viewers mwen, ba mwen di zo sa. As a parent, I pa just feish ek meish an le late, an messie. Parenting is a very tough call. And it is not okay to just have child and you cannot take care of child. Ou kopwan? And when you have child, it's not about food, clothing and shelter a child need. And both parents need to know that before you get pregnant and have child. So, mama, pa just pwen ish la men nou mek nou pa hak pa konet fatherhood ek pa konet manye pou leve koy ek leve ish. Mama, pou leve ish is a big responsibility. Epi pou mene ish sa leve ek pou ni mes pi ni edikasyon ek pou y fan bay pou koy ek pou leve ne ou. Bon, mama, ba mwen dou sa. Ben mwen dou sa. L'école en foreign pa eze pou se mama y noue nou an kale van foreign nan. Because nou ni pou very careful ek se teacher blan sa ki an l'école foreign nan. Ek nou ni pou monita se ish noue nou an ki kay l'école en foreign nan. Da wè zon a dou sa, la ni do to a teacher. Ki ka try me ish jan wè nou dedo. Be very careful ek se foka sa. Mamay, mwen kom across an teacher, yon nan de teacher ka di ti fi mwen. Oh, ou pa y sa fe akademik map so, map sa se pou ou. Ou pa y sa fe, ou pa y sa fe. I don't think you good at that. I don't think you gonna be able to make it. My people, when a teacher talk like that to a student, teacher sa pa ka fight against student la. Epi ba mwen dou sa, being a teacher, and I call that teacher, and I tell her, look it. As a teacher, you supposed to encourage the kid to go forward and teach the kid and tell the kid, yes, you can do it if you put your mind to it. Yes, you can do it and I need you to stay focused. Utan sa mwen dou la? Pyes chicha, ki ka do, no, you cannot do it. It's fighting against our black kid. So mwen kouye chicha sa, ek mwen di chicha sa, me koy bien. As a teacher, you don't discourage the kid to go lower. You encourage the kid to get where she has to go. And I tell the teacher, I tell that bitch, let me tell you something. Makuye bitcho, because you have to be humble and mannered when you're talking to these people. And you fight them with one toe at a time. So, mwen di bitch la, mwen di fokasa, ek mwen di kon sa, bandou sa. As a teacher, pa me se mama ila down di yo pa hafan bay because ou ka di presyo and they becoming weak. You have to encourage them to get to where they have to go. So mama, ve se chicha sa, They say motherfuckers, I say blancs. They have some of them that is fighting against our black kids. But I am on to them. Because when it's come to my child, Pearson Packer play around my child education. Happy Friday, my people. Bo.